minister Thijs van der Laan, accompanied by two youths of the International Youth Conference.